Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us today. My name is Matthew McTeague. I am with Hadleaf Holistic Greens Dispensary. I'm also here joined by our owner, Andrew Wheelblad, along with Lynn Gray from Hampshire Mall, where we are going to be opening our dispensary. So we have a short presentation for everyone here, and I'm going to go through that with a couple slides. And please save all the questions for the end. All right, thank you. All right, a little about us here at Hadleaf. We're a retail cannabis dispensary that's committed to distributing the highest quality marijuana and marijuana products at our proposed retail location in Massachusetts. And we measure our success by our ability to meet the following criteria: make available for purchase outstanding products, an environment that's fully compliant with all regulations set forth by the town of Hadley and Commonwealth of Massachusetts. We pride ourselves on having efficient operations and safe, sustainable, and regulatory compliant facility. And we are committed to become a trusted stakeholder and employer in Hadley that plays an active role in the local and larger community. Our proposed site, as previously mentioned, is at Hampshire Mall, exact address being 367 Russell Street, Unit F04 in Hadley, Mass. Our entrance, as you can see on the map, is going to be towards the front side facing Route 9, right next to JCPenney's on that side of the building. You know, we see this as an ideal location because we have ample parking, the large lit parking lot that will fit hundreds of cars and will not impede traffic flow. It's extra secure compared to a standalone. The mall has 24-hour security guards patrolling the inside and outside of the building, parking lot area as well. And another thing is it's not visible directly from passing traffic on Route 9. It is a little ways back, so it will not be visible from the main road. This is our retail area layout. As you can see in the front part where it says security ID check room, that is located inside of the mall. That'll be the entrance to our retail facility. You'll be able to enter through the front and have IDs checked without being able to get into that actual retail section. You'll be buzzed in after showing your ID and verifying that you are 21 or over. And then you would proceed to purchase. And after purchase, you'll exit through the back end of the building immediately to the mall parking lot, therefore preventing anybody from coming, back, right back into the mall after purchasing. We do have two floors on this space. The second floor is not open to the public. This will consist of our security office, break room, our servers and whatnot. And our entrance inside of the mall will be very discreet. We have a quick rendering here, just kind of like how the outside would look. It's not something that's going to shout dispensary. Our proposed location fits all local and state guidelines for retail cannabis establishment. We are outside the 500-foot buffer zone from any existing public or private school buildings, K-12. We will be securing a special permit from the town or from the Hadley Planning Board in order to verify meeting these guidelines and allowing us to fully open for business in the town of Hadley. Of important note, we already secured a final community host agreement with the town of Hadley. We did this on July 8th. This entailed substantial negotiation with the town, administrators, lawmakers, in particularly the town of Hadley, Massachusetts Select Board. We pride ourselves on practicing very secure operations. We will have security guards at the front entrance, along with security guards stationed inside of the retail space, monitoring the back door entrance at the same time. And on top of our in-store security, the mall has additional guards inside the mall. And in the parking lot, as previously mentioned, they'll be looking over at all times our retail location. All of our products will be packaged in a temper or child resistant packaging. They will be labeled with information, including the origin of the product, name of the product, and product identity, type of marijuana used to produce the product, a list of ingredients, including the full cannabinoid profile, statement about serving size and servings per container, directions for use, and a statement that the product has been tested for contaminants, also including the date of that testing. All right, again, back on the security, our security practices. There will also be state-of-the-art video surveillance inside and outside the facility with sensors on both entry points, key card entry for every door, multiple panic and duress alarms, all equipped with battery-powered backup. This keeps going back. We will be working closely with Hadley Police Department to make sure all security measures are accurately implemented. Hadley Police will also have access to our camera feeds upon request. If there were any issues, they'll be able to view that on our systems. This is fine. All right, preventing diversion. We'll be using a seed to sale tracking program that tracks marijuana products by weight from when they first take the root to the designated for sale to a licensed marijuana establishment. This is a pretty standard practice in the state of Massachusetts. Our POS systems will be interacting with this seed to sale tracking program that's set in place by the state of Massachusetts. The program tracks who interacts with each product every step, cultivation, processing, packaging, transportation, sale process. Any employees that divert product intentionally or negligently will be terminated immediately and reported to law enforcement. Hadleaf Holistic will only hire individuals over the age of 21. Hadleaf Holistic will not engage in any marketing initiatives that are designed to appeal to minors under the age of 21. Products will not resemble realistic or fictional human, animal, or fruit, including artistic characters or cartoon renderings. Hadleaf Holistic will place anti-drug education materials on site and throughout the Hampshire Mall and table tents and light up signage in coordination with the mall. Preventing a nuisance is also something is our priority. Our success as a cannabis retailer is a direct reflection of our commitment to and work with the surrounding community. Video and live surveillance will be available to ensure that the establishment does not create nuisance conditions in the parking area, sidewalk, inside the mall, and area surrounding the premises and adjacent properties. Following behaviors will not be permitted on site. Any disturbance of the peace, public consumption of cannabis, illegal drug activity under state or local law, excessive loitering or pedestrian/vehicle traffic, illegal parking or violations of state and local traffic laws, queuing of patrons or other obstructions of the public or private way, excessive littering. And we are going to be very committed to the town of Hadley in multiple ways, one being jobs. At full capacity, Hadleaf Holistic will create over 20 full-time, part-time careers. We're committed to hiring local and providing employees with a living wage and substantial training. We're also committed to utilizing local vendors, contractors, and other ancillary services. Hadleaf, as mentioned previous, Hadleaf Holistic has signed a community host agreement with the town of Hadley, which part of it states that we will be giving 3% of our sales to the town of Hadley providing the annual revenue the town can designate to priorities of his choosing. And we are also donating to a local charity. Hadleaf Holistic will be donating at least $10,000 per year to the local charity Helping Hearts. And on top of that, we will be doing at least 40 hours per year of community service in the town of Hadley, Massachusetts. And that's it for today. Thank you for your time. Any questions, anybody? No, anything that you would like to add, Andrew?
I think you did a great job, Matt. I think you kind of covered all of it.
All right, I believe so too. Thank you. I guess that's it. If there's no other questions, we can always be reached on our website, hadleafdispensary.com. So I know this will be also broadcasted via Hadley Media too. You can contact us through there via or email with any additional questions. And, you know, thank you to the town of Hadley for your time, and thank you for everybody for joining us today.